personally, your expectations and of your fans and of fantasy football players, all of that have to be through the roof. How are you handling all of that pressure heading into this year?
Pressure really doesn't bother me. It was really just a challenge. I'm a competitor first, so.
Get them extras then.
Get to preaching to you niggas like I'm Malcolm X. And we got powder everywhere, just took it out the press. She hit the road with my low, took it out her dress. She turned me on, now I wanna do it. I'm lit in a foreign whip. Auntie got a script. I'ma flip the bitch, sweet chin. Music, why me kick the shit? Yes, I can move it. I be whipping it. I will pull my gun and get ignorant. I will fuck the party up with my dance moves. I wanna take me a trip out to Cancun, but I gotta sit still to this bad mood. No more, he got those Mr. Roboto. If he know like I know, my niggas, we got those drums with the high lows, drugs in my poncho. I been wanting big bands since a snot nose.
The bag is so feminine, my MT hitters, they some gremlins. The narcs hit the block, still gon' hit the fence in my Timberlands. The smoke on the floor, I write a hell it then. The way you talk, you need a